Have you used Sunin before? Well, I'm going to show you guys. I had a client come in today and she used it 3 to 4 times this summer. Didn't think it was such a big deal. So I decided I'm going to do a test strand. Her hair was so gummy and so stretchy that I could not do a whole bleach highlight on her hair. We did compromise and she loves her hair. Tomorrow morning, I will have the finished video for you guys.